iconic, unforgettable.
Heartthrobs.
When we're talking about the most significant boy band of the 90s, there's only one answer.
BroZone.
BroZone.
BroZone. BroZone paved the way for the boy band craze of the 90s.
Going on tour with them was crazy. People screaming in the streets.
Every boy band was trying to be just like them.
John Dory, Spruce, Clay, Floyd, Baby Branch, Cutie Central. You may remember the headlines at the time saying I was having a little thing with Spruce. No comment.
Everybody was dressing like BroZone. Puffer vests, puka shell necklaces, frosted tips. They came up with that.
Their hair was iconic.
Everyone wanted to be like BroZone.
But then things started to take a turn.
Infighting, sloppy performances.
You suck!
Suddenly the family harmony was out of tune.
And then the breakup.
There's only one direction for us to go, the back streets.
One of the saddest moments in pop culture history.
The music scene, it was just never the same after that.
Not gonna lie, I wasn't mad when they broke up. Less competition.
At least Branch is still thriving. He and Poppy are like the power couple of our generation.
And BroZone, they're a thing of the past.
Or are they? Rumor on the street is that BroZone is getting back together.
You're all I ever wanted.
I can't believe this is really happening!
Who doesn't love a comeback?